going to be a nice player. I can already tell. So one of our local monks, Kavi, he has recently been with us for about 5 months, maybe more. But he's added so much flavor to this community. He's extremely artistic and inclined towards creating plays. And so part of his offering to this community will be to increase the amount of plays that we see, which is really exciting. So the monks have put this together over the last few weeks. And what is the name? King Kali. Whoa!
So, get out! Okay. Move from him! I will do that! You're enjoying the show, are you?
Yeah.
All colorful and family friendly, isn't it? Happiness has to stop now! Let me introduce myself. My name is King Kali! And this is my age of quarrel and hypocrisy. In this age, I control through three demons. Lust, anger, and greed. Anger controls war and politics. Greed controls the casinos.
And your husband's credit card.
And...
Lust.
Is a serpent with razor sharp teeth that will drink your blood and suck the bone from your marrow.
Well,
for this task, I will call my most ferocious atrocity, Alfonso, the angel of anger.
Anger?
Can you stop shouting?
You're telling me to stop shouting and you're shouting. This is hypocrisy.
Well, this is bad for all hypocrisy.
You think that is shouting? This is shouting! Look, he's out there, he's selling Prabhupada's books. He's getting too close to the truth. I want you to get out there and break his tolerance. Okay, or make him Krishna unconscious.
Everyone seen this book before?
Yes.
Who's read this book? Everybody. It's a good book, huh? Anyone not read it? Have you read it? Let me read what it said.
My God, what are you doing? This is stupid. What's wrong with you? You look like an idiot. Put some normal clothes on. Are you going to dance in the ballet or what?
Okay.
This guy's crazy.
Hey.
Get yourself together.
Down to it, sir, please. I know it looks
don't crazy. Tell me what to do! You should learn how to wear clothes!
I'm a spirit soul! Spirit soul in a material body, it looks weird, I know.
Spirit soul? Listen to this! Fairy tale! Make-believe nonsense! Why can't you learn to talk about science? Facts! Grow up, man!
It might seem crazy. Hey, come into this material world. It's really crazy, okay?
Yeah, and you're the cream of the crop! You're the craziest loon in the bin!
I'm fool number one.
You're fool number zero! You live up to the facts! Try to understand your position!
You're right. I'm lower than this worm
this guy,
in school.
This guy!
Look, sir.
Jesus, mother.
Let me tell you one thing. I am nothing, but I am a servant. Of the servants. Of the servants. Of the servant of the servant of the servant.
Still there. the jackpot for the family.
Yeah, life's a spin of the roulette wheel, you know? You got affiliation in Las Vegas, Wall Street, McDonald's. You even got Santa Claus on the payroll. No, but it's never enough, see? I always want more. And more. I want more. And more. And more. I want more. And more. Give me more.
Down for business.
Roll the dice.
This Hare Krishna.
This is my
screen.
On our territory.
Getting you see this boy, money.
Too close to the truth. He's one of the ISKCON syndicate. You recently put anger out of commission. Now, I want you to take care of it for me. I want his devotee dead. I want his congregation dead. I want his temple burned to the ground. You understand?
Yeah, I understand. Nothing personal, strictly business. Oh, but can I get a little advance payment on this job?
Exchange? You think I'm currency exchange? I'm not. Get out of here! Don't give him all the things we don't need. Greed.
Have you heard of meditation? You tried it before? Here, let me show you this. It's a really nice book. It's called the Bhagavad Gita. And you should really read it. It's the most amazing. It'll really change your life.
You got something for me there, tough guy?
Yeah. Here, this is for our temple.
It's for free here?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. That's the one for Rico and Felipe. And let me get the whole stack. That'd be family, you know? You got anything else? What else you got going on?
Here. This is a really amazing book called The Bhagavad Gita. Meditation helps to awaken inner happiness so you're not hankering for so much. Donation?
How dare you insult me like this? Money's getting so expensive these days.
You know, money can't buy you happiness.
Yeah, but it can buy you a jet ski. You ever seen anyone unhappy on a jet ski?
Yes. When they come in second place. You see, there's always going to be someone better and faster and smarter and richer than you are. Maybe you've experienced this. But you know, with this book, you always win. See, this book is an eternal investment. You buy this book, and you get infinite returns. It's like having a million jet skis.
Well, in that case, you got any more?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. This is great.
And about the donation?
Oh, yeah, donation, yeah. Here it is. A little extra in there for you. Don't spend it all in one place. Yeah. A little bit of
Thank you.
I'm not evil. I'm not.
This is awesome, man. I used to be greedy for money, now I'm greedy for knowledge. I'm addicted to these books. I just want more and more and more and more. There's this verse from the Bhagavad Gita. It says, there's three paths leading to this hell: lust, anger, and greed. Any sane man should give them up. They lead to the degradation of the soul.
What happened? The generosity of this Hare Krishna devotee has defeated you. Giovanni, you were always like a son to me. And I love you. But don't ever take sides with anyone outside of the family again. Now, get out of here. I said, get out of here. I said, get out of here. Now, I'm really angry. I feel a particularly nasty type of evil filling every corner of my existence, forcing me with a desire to do wrong. When the beast fails, it's time to call in the beauty. Ladies and gentlemen, Cupido!
Boys and girls. And with a shot from my bow, I make them sing the sweet music of the art. Then they go on the honeymoon!
Honeymoon!
And after that, they get old and fat, and the man says to the woman, I do not love you anymore! And he leaves her alone, crying.
Listen, there's a Hare Krishna on the loose. It's a very serious matter you've got to take care of. So this is the plan. It's just you and me now. I'm going to distract him. And while I do that, you give him a shot in the back. One shot from your bow is guaranteed the love inferno.
I'll burn him to a crisp with my carnal extravaganzas.
Oh.
Ooh, is this beautiful man?
That's Srila Prabhupada. Do you like him?
I love him!
Wonderful, I do too. Here, let me teach you a mantra that he taught us. It goes like this. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Hare Hare.
Hare Hare.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Rama Rama.
Rama Rama.
Hare Hare.
Hare Hare.
Very good. Now you just chant that and awaken eternal love for all living beings in your heart. And you don't have to wear that hat anymore.
Donnie! Tony!
Kavi Kanapur and everyone else for putting that together. It was really special. One more round of applause. So it's about 7 o'clock. What we'll do now is while we get the feast.